I'm Kirk. Hey, what's up? Welcome back to another episode of The Rival Lock with my man, Curse Shakaru.
What's up, guys?
So today we're going to be doing, we could just go because it's not, we're doing
yeah,
the gym.
Yeah, this is true.
So.
This is true.
So we're doing the gym today. Obviously, we had to battle Marnie first, but just so you guys know, you probably noticed on the layout, we have a new team member. It is a Ninetales. So I went and got the Firestone last episode. If you guys didn't see that, go down below, check it out. But I went and grabbed that, leveled him up off screen so I didn't have to swap the sprite live, you know, because it's a pain. And here we are. So we're just going to go ahead and just jump right in. What am I, Philly D? What's up, you beautiful bastards? What's up?
Sasha Fur. Yeah, I can't wait.
Sasha Fur merch, dude.
Can't wait to go on vacation. Like, I want to go to the beach.
I just can't wait to be off work. I'm gonna be off for like 10 days.
Yeah, it's like the longest... won't have to record either. So yeah. you're extra chill.
I'm like, I probably will though, just to make use of the time.
Nah. So far I have right now like 10 videos, dude. Like, total uploaded.
Yeah, but the thing is, you have videos coming out. Like, besides just the Rival Lock. I already have the Rival Lock coming out. Because I haven't gotten any shinies. I'm stuck on Ponyta.
Oh my god, this reminds me. I forgot I was going to do this. Dang it.
Oh.
Dang it. Well, it's no use now, but... Alright, so... I got this thing a long time ago. Or my wife got me this thing. To do it for the videos, right? It's called 12 Days of Socks.
12 Days of Socks.
It's like an advent calendar, but with Pokemon socks. And it was supposed to be 12 days worth, but, I mean, we've already recorded past the thing. So, I'm going to do them all.
Have you looked in it yet? Is this the first time?
No.
Or?
This is the first time. Look, I'm pulling it up right now. Like,
oh my god, that's cool.
There's socks in here, though. It's Pokemon socks. Oh, well, that's, like, not a surprise. It's a great ball sock. Like, it's a great ball and a great ball sock. Is it just one sock?
No way.
No, it's two socks. It's two
okay,
socks.
Okay, I was going to say, dude, gypped.
Great ball socks, bro. I'm going to put
that
them on.
That would have been such a ripoff. Like, imagine. They're just like, well, we could have done two, but...
Well, these are actually pretty cool. I don't know if you can see my foot.
I can, yeah. Those are sweet, dude.
But these are great ball socks.
I'm jealous, dude. I need an advent calendar sock thing.
They had this at GameStop.
Really?
I'm not trying to promote any GameStop stuff, but, like... See, look at this
GameStop. Are there Master Ball ones in there?
There's a Master Ball like cover. I don't know if like I'm assuming just because I got a Great Ball out of this one.
Yeah.
That it was a Great Ball. I'm assuming that they match whatever they're showing, but there's a Master Ball for number 6. So let me see number 2 because again, like I was supposed to do these while we were recording and I completely forgot. I just looked to the side and I saw them.
Yeah.
So number 2 is a Charmander. So yeah, I'm assuming that they're all Oh, these are really good. Dude!
Whoa. Yo, those are dope, dude.
Actually, this is actually pretty cool. I'm gonna keep battling here because I'll probably get distracted with these socks. I'm gonna open all the socks, guys. This is a sock unboxing as well as it.
On my channel.
On Perk's channel. Maybe I should save something. Wait, what the
Every
hell?
Week, sock unboxing and rival locks.
The hell?
What's that?
I think this is messed up. So, you see how it says 1, 2, or 1, 2, 3, right?
Uh-huh.
1 is open, 2 is Charmander, and then 3 is so supposed to be Pikachu, but there's a Bulbasaur 1, and Bulbasaur's down here. And there's two sets of socks up here. Like, what the hell?
Uh-oh.
Okay, so the box is messed up. So, what's in Bulbasaur?
Just rip the whole thing open.
I have to rip the whole thing open. Actually... Sock unboxing, guys. The Master Ball was all over the place, and there's like extra socks that weren't supposed to even be here in the first place. The hell? There's extra socks. Yeah, these are out of order.
You're out of order.
You're out of order. Okay, so I'm gonna pull
You're
them
out.
Out
of order.
I'm gonna show them.
As You're well. All out of order.
Alright, so here are Squirtle ones.
Oh my god, I love those.
Put these down here. Here's Snorlax.
Those are dope. I like those too.
Here's Eevee. Well, Eevee's like forward facing, so it'll be in your shin, I guess. See? Then you got Gengar, which is also like on your shin instep type.
Oh god, why is this happening?
You got Bulbasaur's.
I love the Bulbasaur is my favorite starter, like base form.
You got a classic Meowth right here. Let me put it in my hand so you guys can actually see.
That one's cute. I like that.
The Pokeball one and the Great Ball one is probably like the favorite ball. Oh, actually, the Ultra Ball looked pretty cool. But these are the Pokeball ones, which are okay,
those are
I guess.
Cool. They're okay. I would have preferred if they were like all Pokeball.
Yeah, like the actual Great Ball one.
Yeah.
Here's a Pikachu one.
Very nice. I like that one.
The Master Ball disappointed me, but.
Yeah, but I kind of like it still.
And then the Ultra Ball is just like the Great Ball, where it's like the whole sock is the ball.
Yeah. So. I like the Ultra Ball ones a lot.
There's a lot of socks in there. What are you going to do with all these socks?
What are you going to do with socks?
Well, that was part of the unboxing for today. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more socks.
That's right. Like, comment, and subscribe. More socks. More socks, Inc.
Your channel goes from a Pokemon channel to a sock unboxing channel. Sock.
Are you kidding me? Sucker Punch did that little amount of damage?
Yeah, I started off as a Pokemon channel, and then Curse opened up some socks on my channel, and people were really into that. I didn't know, people like feet so much.
Yeah, it's all about the feet pics, dude.
Send feet pics.
Send feet pics.
Yo, am I going to lose Looney right now? I'm about to lose Looney.
Yo, Scrafty bopped my team.
Did it?
Yes.
Are you losing Mons?
I didn't lose any, luckily, but I almost did. I almost lost my starter. I almost lost... Galvantula, I almost lost Arctisult. Like, he just was running through my team.
I'm just hitting myself in confusion is the most part.
I got a paralysis, luckily. But the problem is, like, if you get that thing low, she's going to use a hyper potion on it.
How is he doing so much damage? And he was burned, and he was doing so much damage. And then Shed Skin just healed himself.
Yeah, he's stupid. Oh, yours has Shed Skin?
Yeah, Scrafty.
Does that not activate on paralysis?
It activates on everything. It had a 30% chance of activating.
Oh, okay, because I was going to say, I paralyzed mine. He stayed paralyzed the whole time.
Yeah, he was burned for like 4 turns, but then,
it'd be like that sometimes.
I know.
So what do you got planned for tonight? I know you said you got a...
I got a pack.
Yeah. Dude, we've been so busy lately with everything that's going on and whatnot, like with the wedding and just in general. It's been kind of, it's crappy too, because like it gets dark later or sooner later. And like it's been raining nonstop for like 4 days. And when I tell you my house right now is like, I'm a neat freak. Like my room is spotless behind me. Mm-hmm. It's completely clean. When I tell you my house is dirtier than it's ever been since I moved in here. Like, it's so bad, and I'm just like, earlier I was like, I need to clean. Like, I have to clean this weekend before, like, Nicole's mom's going to be here on Sunday or Saturday, tomorrow night. And it's like, I'm just like, I don't know what to do, because, like, I feel overwhelmed. It's just so much.
But it's so much.
But it's so dirty. I'll get it done, I guess, but I'm just dreading it. I'm probably going to have to do it tonight, or, like, some of it at least. But I'm just like, it's just one of those weeks, I guess.
You'll get it done. Oh my god, this girl has swagger on all of her Pokemon, dude.
See, I misplayed because when she sent that out, for some reason, I thought it said Toxtricity. So I went into something else, and then I was fighting it. I'm like, this isn't a Toxtricity. I was too busy looking at your stupid socks.
My socks are really, really, really good, aren't they?
It distracted me.
Yeah. Yo, I'm hungry. I need sustenance.
I'm hungry too, honestly. Maybe we should have used the timer.
I mean, no. It's only 10 minutes in. You still would have had to battle the gym leader.
Yeah, but I'm still doing... we still got to get through all the grunts.
Yeah, but like, you'll still make it.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Give me that more Pico. About to get that more Pico booty.
You remember when that thing beat you up in your first playthrough?
Bro. Oh my god, that thing was Oh, I just wanted to slap it.
You're like, I hate more Pico.
Mm-hmm. It kept getting, like, crits and, like, paralyzing me, and that was stupid.
Ooh, Thievul. Somebody gave me a shiny one of these the other day.
What? Somebody gave you one?
Yeah.
I don't get
they were
that
like,
luck.
Do you want a shiny Thievul? And I was like, no. And then like an hour later, they were like, you wouldn't happen to have an ice cube, would you? And I was like, yeah, I'll breed you one. So I bred them one, and then I went to trade it, and they were like, take the Thievul. And I was like, all right, whatever.
Nice.
So I was like, cool. And the same, no, not the same day, the day after that, I think, I got a 6 IV Japanese Ditto.
Nice. Was it shiny?
Yeah, it's definitely hacked.
It is shiny?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's hacked.
Yeah. I mean, it doesn't even have like an origin, you know, like where it says where it was caught. I was like, yeah, this is hacked. This is super hacked. I don't really care personally. I know some people care, and I know like Verlissify is like, if the parrot is shiny or is hacked, then the Pokemon below that.
Technically, yeah, but like legality rules, technically, yeah. But the game doesn't know any better.
They did say that, but like, who cares? There's no there's no difference though between them. Yeah.
The game doesn't know any different, so.
Yeah. I'm like, yo, I don't care. This guy has one too? Burn. Oh my god.
He's so good. But he's so bad.
But he's so good. Come on. Hit. You stupid rat.
Looks like somebody's having a bad time. Oh man, imagine if you lost your
I know.
That would suck. Toward the end too? Like, oh man. I would feel so bad.
This thing's gonna get I gotta get it all the way there. All the way.
We're to all victory town. Together.
Every now and then. Alright, I guess we're gonna go into Ifrit.
Sasha Fur, what you got, girl? Sasha Fur, what you got, girl?
So what were they saying? I forget now. Oh, the Ditto, the hacked Ditto.
I mean,
I don't know. Like, dude, the thing is, like, who cares? You know what I mean? It's like, if you want to be a stickler for it, fine. But it's like,
it's a game. At the end of the day.
It's just not affecting
Sasha it. Sasha Fur just died.
To Linoon?
Linoon countered, bro.
Oh my god. That's a massive loss.
What?
Massive loss.
Oh my goodness. Dude, I thought I would knock it out. This thing just straight up said, nope.
You wish, pal. That's actually crazy.
Sasha Fur was such a good mon, too.
I know. It's a shame that I gave it to you and you killed it.
I didn't kill it.
I did you got it killed. Sorts. It's almost as bad.
I did nothing of the sorts.
I don't want to hear it. I'll never forgive you.
I mean, you weren't going to get it back anyways, were you?
Ooh, I wouldn't have taken that, honestly.
You wouldn't?
No, because I have so many ice types. I don't need any more damn ice types, okay?
What would you take?
I probably would take either Toxtricity or Obstagoon back. Like, Toxtricity would be great type coverage for me, so probably that. Obstagoon is just as good, but... Yeah, I think, like, my type diversity is not that bad right now, but it's also not that good either.
Yeah. Oh my god, I cannot believe that happened to me.
Oh my god. Yeah, that's wild, honestly.
That was crazy, bro. Like, uncalled for.
How dare they? Can't believe I don't have Rabombi too. That was messed up, honestly. Not gonna lie.
There
just
throw
an Ultra Ball at it.
Substitute my Pokemon around.
Oh boy. You've been holding on to that thing this whole time?
Yep.
I hate you.
What?
I'm like bottom of the barrel trash in my team, and you just got all cream of the crop. Cream of the crop. You want to do double battles?
You want to do double battles, bro?
You want to do double battles? I only got Trick Room, Obstagoon.
I mean, Obstagoon doesn't need Trick Room. But...
No, I know, but I mean, I'm saying like you have Trick Room and Obstagoon, and you had Mammoswine.
Yeah, like, this is true.
You have Fake Out. Like, get out of here, you clown. You think I'm crazy?
I don't know, man. Maybe you wanted to try it. Maybe you thought, maybe if you had two Pokemon on the field, you would win.
I'm not playing them games with you, man. I'm telling you right now.
I'm telling you right now, dude. I'm talking about, you're talking to the guy that passes his class. Getting a D in a class is passing, right? So I had an F in every single one of my tests, and I still passed my class. Yep. Now, I needed a C to get to my other class, but that's a different story.
I'm having a hard time understanding what point this is proving exactly.
I don't know. I just want to point that out again. I'm just so proud of it. I should not be proud, first off. But I'm proud in the fact that I didn't fail.
Like, it's
I just
done.
Partially
it
failed.
It worked. Yeah.
And technically, I still made it through. You know what I mean?
I mean, hey, I'd be... I mean, at the end of the day, like, when you go to show somebody your degree, they're not going to be like, well, what were your grades?
Well, this is the thing, right? I'm more excited that I don't have to pay any money back.
Yeah, that too.
That's you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So that's mainly it. To be honest, Pokemon came out at a really bad time for me. I really couldn't, you know, focus on studying.
I've been looking at going back to school recently.
Yeah. I remember you telling me this.
I don't know. Did we talk about it?
We did talk about it. You just didn't know what exactly you wanted to do.
Yeah, that's right. I couldn't remember what night it was. Yeah. I'm still kind of on the fence. I don't know. It's a hard thing to decide for someone like me who's like, it's one thing when you like live with your parents and you're fresh out of high school. It's another thing when like you're already established, you work full time, and you have your own place and bills to pay.
This is true.
You know, like for you, you have the advantage of like, you know, you came out of the military, so you have a lot of benefits because of that. Mm-hmm. Which is like, you know, mm-hmm. I mean, you earn those benefits. You know, there's nothing against that, obviously.
Yeah.
But, like, for me, I make too much to get financial aid. I probably could get some. But it wouldn't cover everything. And, like, if nothing comes out of it, right? Like, if I get a degree and I can't find a job that pays more than what I make now, then I'm in the hole a lot.
Yeah, this is true.
You know what I mean? For a long time. So... It's scary to jump into because it's like, you know, if I had gone right out of, you know, high school and just gotten, like, I was living with my parents, then it would be like, well, I have something to fall back on.
Mm-hmm.
And I understand, like, that's my situation. There's people out there who have it much worse, and there's people out there who have it much better. I'm just saying, like, you know, this is not the, I'm not saying my situation is the absolute worst situation. It's just a situation.
Yeah, and I can tell you right now, like, just doing it right now, for example, I have two kids. It's so hard. Because just, like, this past week, they both got sick. It was finals week. My wife and I are both going through college. They couldn't go to childcare.
Died. Why does it keep showing up?
It's so good.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to cut you off. Yeah, I get it, dude. Because, like, Nicole, she works full-time. In fact, she works more than full-time, and, like, she takes, like, two or three classes at a time, and it's, like, it's non-stop. It never stops.
Mm-hmm.
Can I get a burn, like, one time? Well, I'm probably dead. Oh, I'm not dead.
You're not.
That was actually very scary for a second. Because I was thinking in my head, like, double damage. Doubled the damage I did back to me.
Oh, yeah, no. It just increases with payback. It doesn't double. Counter double, which is why Sasha Fur went down.
All right,
Sasha Fur was just short of knocking out.
when you're just too short.
Yeah, she didn't commit, you know what I mean?
Alright, like, so Malamar is psychic dark type?
Yes. Bug types would destroy.
The other thing too is I can't Dynamax here.
Yeah, this is true.
Which kinda sucks, but it'll be alright.
She's the anti-Dynamax gym leader.
Which I kind of like, to be honest.
Yeah, me too.
You know, because it's like one of those things where it's like, if you rely too much, on it, then, you know, you get to this and it's like, oh, whoops. I done made a boo-boo.
I made a big boo-boo.
Dope. Let's get it. All right, what do we got? Obstagoon. That's a risk I don't know if I'm willing to take.
Wow, Drapion really avoided that.
No, that's a bad call. What am I doing?
I cannot believe you avoided that.
So here's the plan.
What's the plan?
The other good thing is that you don't have to worry about him having one too, which is nice.
Yeah, that's true. But that Obstagoon can be a problem.
It definitely can. I'm going to heal up and see what it can do. I don't think there's no way really he kills me in one hit. I don't think.
He obstructs turn one if he hasn't already.
Well, if he does, he's gonna just do nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Use counter. So that's good to know. But counter doubles the damage, right?
Yep. If it's a physical move. Like, you can hit him with Scald, counter won't do nothing to that. Because he'd have to use Mirror Coat in order to hit you from a special.
So he's Obstruct, but I didn't use
Obstruct does nothing. It won't do nothing, yeah.
Dovey, he only has... If those are his main moves, if he just alternates, then...
Yeah, you just Scald every time and you're good.
Get the burn. I've never gotten a burn with Scald.
Well, you don't want him to get burned. I think he has Guts.
I know he can get Guts, I just don't know if he has it.
He might have either Guts or Reckless.
Alright, that's game. Boop. Man, I can't believe it, dude. Seven gyms done.
I know, right?
Oh, wait, he's got Skunk Tank still. I did not realize that he had that still. I don't remember what it gets.
Flamethrower?
Yeah, I'm not really worried about that, though.
Poison Jab, Payback, I don't know what else could you have. Toxic?
Sucker Punch.
Don't you know Scald that you're toxic?
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, I one-shot it. Cool.
Nice.
Dun, 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 dun. Basically perfect, so... Alright, Piers. Piers is one of my favorite gym leaders.
Is he?
He's cool. Yeah, I like in the, like after you beat the story and you do like the extra stuff, how he's kind of a part of it. And like,
yeah.
You know, I thought that was cool.
Yeah.
I'm not going to say too much because like the game's been out for a little while, especially by the time this comes out. But, you know, just in case there's anybody out there who's watching this and they haven't
Christmas
played
movies.
It yet. Exactly. I'm excited for that. Are you going to do anything? Well, you're going to be gone though.
I'll be gone.
Yeah, that's true. I might do some stuff. I might keep a couple, you know, good breed Jacks and send them out.
I mean, I'll have the game with me. I just don't know how busy I'll be.
Yeah.
Like swimming and stuff and drowning and and partying and getting fat and drinking and all the good stuff that comes along with it.
I plan on doing a little bit of that myself.
A little bit of all of that. Give me a little bit of sprinkle of this and a little sprinkle of that and a little sprinkle of this. Ooh!
Yeah. Someone's excited. He's in Puerto Rico already in his mind.
I am. What's going to suck is a flight, just because I have two kids. I hate to be that guy.
Like, I know, we talked about this on the podcast.
I know.
You're going to be that guy.
I'm so upset. Like, granted, when I pick the flight seats, I pick the ones all the way in the back.
Yeah.
Just so you know.
You're not right in the middle.
I'm not right in the middle. And I made sure to pick seats that were all together, all three of us. So we'd take the whole row.
Yeah.
So, like, it's not like I'm going to interrupt anybody else directly.
So your youngest doesn't take a seat then?
He does. He does. No, my youngest? No, not my youngest. No.
Yeah, yeah.
I thought you meant, yeah. So, like, it's three seats for four of us.
So your wife has to hold the baby the whole time?
Her, me, we'll probably take turns. And my son will be in between both of us.
How long is the flight?
So we take two flights. We take one from here to Texas and then from Texas to Puerto Rico. The flight from here to Texas is just an hour. And it's not even that. It's more like 45 minutes. And then the flight from Texas to Puerto Rico is 4.5 hours, five, I think.
That's good. Yeah, that's a lot.
That's the one that's going to be bad. But here's the thing, though. We fly out of here at 6 p.m. to Texas, and then we reach Texas at 7, and we don't leave Texas until, like, almost midnight.
Well, at least it'll give you time to get ready to go.
Like, and the kids, like, should be asleep, is the thing.
Should be, yeah. But, like, that's the thing, too, is, like, sometimes a longer layover is nice because you don't have to worry as much. When you have a short layover, it's so anxiety-inducing.
Yeah. So the kids, for the most part, honestly, should be asleep in the plane. Because last year I traveled with my son to Puerto Rico, too, and he was knocked out on the way back. And it was more or less the same time. So yeah. I'm hoping he just, like, they're both asleep. So that's what we're hoping for, kind of.
I'm doing raids, by the way.
That's cool.
No, I totally get you. I'm still concerned about my flight to Japan.
Yeah, that flight's gonna be just, like, crazy long.
This flight is so long because I don't remember if we fly to Detroit or Atlanta, but we fly to one of the two on the way there and one on the way back. Hmm. So I think I would assume it's Atlanta on the way there because Atlanta's an they would both have to be international, I guess. But
yeah. When I flew to Korea, I flew to Atlanta, and then from Atlanta to Alaska.
Oh, wow. Right?
Did I go straight to Alaska? Yeah, from Atlanta to Alaska, and then from Alaska to Japan, and from Japan to Korea.
That's wild.
Yeah.
That sounds like a lot of traveling.
Yep, I did not like it one bit.
See, the flights were shorter because
it was more flights, if that makes sense.
I'm just glad I don't have any layovers overseas.
Yeah.
That would give me unbearable anxiety.
Yeah.
Because it's like, you know, I'm prepared to navigate Japan. I am not prepared to navigate another Asian country, though. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, I'm just not, I don't want to do that. I don't want that at all. So, I'm glad that we're going to be going to Atlanta, and we fly straight into Narita Airport, and then we have to get to our Airbnb. So that'll be something.
That'd be very interesting. Oh, this thing has throat shot. Selena, no! I killed Selena.
Bruh. My sweet girl.
That's fine.
Oh, well. Could have been worse, I guess.
Could have.
Although, we're getting to that point now where, like, we only have so many encounters left.
Yeah.
How many? You still have that mon in the next one, right?
Yeah. Dude, why did you not do more damage to me? This is gonna suck. I need him to do damage.
Who, Ops again?
Yeah, I wanted to counter him, but, like, I don't have a mon to come in that's actually really good against him right now.
He was tough to take down, honestly. He's scary because he hits. He has the potential to, like, completely destroy you with counter.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if you attack him with a physical move, God forbid you live.
That's why I'm going for toxicity, really. But his throat chop is really hard hitting too. See, look at that.
Yeah. And then it's like, what do? You can't heal because you're just gonna heal. He'll knock you back down, unless maybe he doesn't go for it.
Yeah. I mean, I have a torment on him, so he can't go on it right now. So I can heal.
Oh, dude, I had we went to the Vietnamese Japanese place up the street from us last night.
Yeah.
Oh man, I had a. Here's a funny fact. I'm going to Japan in a couple months, and I've never had ramen in my life.
You haven't?
Not like legit ramen. So last night I was like, last time we were there, I had a Vietnamese dish.
Mm-hmm.
This time I was like, it was really cold, it was rainy, and I was like, dude, I really want ramen. So I was like, I got ramen, chicken katsu, yaki style, yucky boy style.
Yucky boy.
And it was so insanely good.
Yeah, now you know what all hype's about.
And I was like, oh my god. It had no broth. It was a no broth kind.
Okay.
I want to try it with broth as well, but it was stupid good. It's crazy. That place is such a weird mix. You wouldn't expect Vietnamese and Japanese food in the same restaurant. Usually it's Chinese and Japanese.
Yeah.
But it's a good, it's surprisingly a good mix. I have so much stuff. It's crazy.
All we have here is like a Korean place, like an actual Korean place.
We've got a lot of stuff near us. There's a, like, I don't even have to get on a major road to get to a barbecue place, an actually good deli, which is like the only one in like the tri-state area, it feels like. And then there's also, what else is there? There's that place. There's a legit pizza place.
Sounds really good.
There's a Taco Bell. There's a place called the Famous Toastery.
We have, like, down the road here, we have, like, Taco Bell, Chick-fil-A, Popeyes. We have a Panda Express. We have an actual authentic Korean place. We have...
We got a real Indian place, too.
I don't remember what else we have. We have more now. We have a another actual taco, like, Mexican place that isn't Taco Bell. yeah, that's pretty much it. Down the road.
Yeah. I can see my, I'm looking at my Discord right now because I'm watching your gameplay, and I have a private message from somebody I have no idea who they are.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Open it up.
Oh, wait, I know who this is. They just keep changing their name.
I just beat Piers.
Oh, did you?
Yes, sir. I only lost one Very Pokemon. Nice. Every single gym leader, I lose a Pokemon. Have you noticed?
Yeah, I guess that's true. It's gonna be a minute. Well, it's not gonna be that long, but.
That dragon badge is huge, dude. Like, because
it really is. It takes up like a quarter of the thing. All right, everybody, please attack. See, normally solo raids are quick because you can turn animations off, but I didn't want to turn them off for the Let's Play. It just, you know.
Yeah?
Takes away from the visuals.
Give me my TM, dude. Appreciate it.
Snarl.
I like to snarl Grim in my dreams with the flow.
Oh, this thing's using Swords Dance, really?
Yeah, I think
so. Is that necessary? Halucha, can you just attack? Like, stop being a scrub, dude.
Kaboom! What's up, Leon? Or should I call you Goku?
Kakaroto.
Kakaroto! Kakaroto! He is, like... I think he is Goku. Like...
Leon is Goku.
Leon is Goku. Except Goku with a cape. Have you ever seen Goku and Leon in the same place at the same time?
You know what? You're right. I haven't.
I haven't. It's getting really suspicious over here. Just saying.
I mean, you're making a lot of valid points. I don't know how I could argue with that.
I know.
Can you attack?
No.
Oh my god. Thank you. Who knew a quillfish would be more useful than a Howlucha? In what universe is this?
All right, I'm going to save the game here.
Yeah, all right. I'm going to wrap it up. Guys. Like, comment, and subscribe, please. I would really, you know, we're past 50. We're getting up there. We're almost at 100, like, you know, sort of, kind of. I would really appreciate it if you subbed, if you haven't already. If you like this, please drop a like. Leave me a comment if you have any recommendations or suggestions or anything like that. Or any feedback, you know, or you just want to say what's up. I always respond to comments, assuming they are of some substance, and they're not just, like, random stuff. But yeah, anyways, hopefully you enjoyed this, and if you want to check out my man Curse Shaka down below, you'll find his link. You can watch the rest of the Rival Lock episodes, including the next one, which will be coming out on next Tuesday or Thursday.
Eventually,
or something
like
that.
Yep.
It'll be coming out. Well, we appreciate you guys watching. Thank you so much. We'll see you on the next one. Peace.
Peace.